Four powers of the 21st century CyberMagus are these. To dare to create the seeds of something beautiful, be that a wallpaper, a stencil, a game, a beautifully positive and enlightening video explaining to fellow anons, what is Project Mayhem 2012 for you. You are completely free to choose what to create. To know that you can already begin to create, you have already all the tools and creativity that you need to do magic within yourself, passion to create and share beautiful things to embellish the world. You don't need to do big things, you just have to start now. To will to become a reality hacker by actively creating your personal transformation from a passive user to an active programmer of reality. And lastly, do not keep silent anymore to share the experiences that you have lived and the beauty that you have created. To keep silent has been required for initiates for ages, but as we are going through an emergency situation, this last veil over magic has been lifted during our times. Once you have found yourself, you will find the others. Once you have found the others, you will be finding yourself. As simple as that, yes. Don't try to convince others, very specially, don't worry about results. You just keep on injecting beauty with the obsessiveness, patience and commitment of a warrior at your own pace with 0% effort and hence 100% joyfulness, but don't push it. The golden rule is this, if it feels good, keep on doing it. Otherwise, test something different. When you suddenly start observing funny coincidences or strong synchronicities happening around you all the time, or interesting people that suddenly appear in your life, or even soulmates that you begin to attract to yourself, what about them? After all, the universe might just be a big joke, right? Let's kill fear, that's the spirit. Ignore opposition or defiance to prove your newly found powers and just keep on shining, keep on creating and keep on sharing. If you ignore the so-called external and internal demons, doubts, fears and disbeliefs, you'll realize that they will soon vanish into thin air. Show courage and commitment to your inner path and be 120% sure that if you dare to do this with all your mind, sex, body and heart, nature will remove impossible obstacles. Don't just trust us or believe us, test it for yourself. It's as simple as that, yes. And always, remember, we will never ever suggest you to do anything illegal and or anything against your own consciousness. Remember, we will never ever do anything illegal and or against our own consciousness. Fiat Lux, Anons.